Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode, I'm going to introduce to you a grand mosque in Isfahan city with a splendid architecture and magnificent plaster designs, so stay tuned. Jame Mosque, also known as Atiq or Jum'a Mosque, is one of the historical buildings which dates back to the 8th century. During that time, due to the increase of the Muslim population, it was necessary to expand the older building. Therefore, by the order of Abbasid Caliph in 846, the previous mosque was destroyed. The lands and houses around the old structure were bought, and a spacious place with 1 hectare floor area was built in Arabic style. But the most important changes to the mosque were made during the Seljuk era. The architects of this period opt out of the Arabic architecture by building 4 porches on the north, south, east, and west sides. So they created a new design that became known as Iranian Mosque. Jame Mosque was originally built out of raw clay, but due to the durability of bricks, high construction speed, and other factors, bricks were used in its reconstruction process as well. Arches, quadruple porches, and different decorations at the upper part of the entrances showed the architecture in each period of Iran's history that have been used in this mosque, which in turn created a masterpiece that has become a shining model for mosque building in Iran and even other Muslim areas. The north side of the mosque consists of a porch, theology school, dome, shrine, and various inscriptions left from the Seljuk and Safavid periods. These inscriptions are made by using plaster and bricks that are decorated with Quran verses written in calligraphy forms. The south side of the mosque is where the main parts of the building were constructed in Arabic style by using raw clay. The western side consists of Shabistan, Mihrab, Second Dome, and inscriptions of Safavid kings. After the fall of Abbasid Caliph, political unrest and competition between local rulers have happened in Isfahan for several decades. Finally, when Alebuye dynasty took over the country, this city regained its peace, prospered, and became the center of scholars and merchants gathering from all over the Islamic world. The development of the city also affected its grand mosque, so far as it has undergone multiple changes, including decorating the columns with a type of baked brick and adding geometric patterns to them. Alebuye had built a library in the mosque, including 170,000 books which were taught by experienced teachers. These books were related to miscellaneous topics like interpretation of the Quran verses, literature, poetry, jurisprudence, history, and mathematics. During the reign of Al-Jaito, the 8th king of Ilkhanan dynasty, pivotal measures were taken to restore the prosperity of Isfahan. As a result, the city developed a lot. In the meantime, a mihrab was built in the western part of the mosque, which was transformed into the most beautiful structure of the Ilkhanan era by using the art of plastering and calligraphy. The internal rooms were changed from 1 story to 2 story, and the edge of the roof was raised 1.5 meters higher, which created a new architecture. During the Safavid era in 16th century, changes were made on the west side of the mosque. These modifications were to create an open space that could be used for public prayer, and for this reason, several columns and a small section of the western part of this mosque were completely destroyed. The new building had arches and its entrance was located in the northern corridor. The lighting of this place hadn't sufficed, so a few skylights in the arches and ceiling were created to make the space brighter. The western wall also had windows that doubled the lightness of the inside parts. At the behest of Safavid kings, tiles, tablets, and inscriptions decorated with calligraphy art also were added to the eastern, western, and southern sides. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.